Oh shit. Hey guys, it's Rose. I am playing some more Battlefield Hardline, but I decided to try some of the different modes today. Oh Jesus. Whoa, fuck! Oh no, oh no, I'm gonna die. No! I can deploy? See, this is why I didn't want to do these ones, because I didn't know if it was just a one shot. You know, you have just one time to fucking go, and if you die, you die, and that's it. So, that's why I didn't want to play this. I'm glad I decided to, because it's not like that. You dick! Now, I finally figured out how to do my YouTube videos. I found out how to plan them and stuff, and how to publish them when I want, and all that good stuff. So there will be more videos coming from me, and I hope that's something that you guys are looking forward to. And I don't know if you watched my last video, but I decided to make a new series called True and Local Horror. So hopefully you guys will like that as well. Damn! I got a bunch of money and then I died. But first episode was on a guy named Nathan Brooks, who I went to the same high school as. So you would check that out and leave a comment or a like if you like it. I would highly appreciate it. Now let's see if I can go steal some money. Nope. No! I almost made it. And it doesn't tell you how much people have already stolen. I mean, that would be helpful. Can I heal? I can't heal. Couldn't see him. I suck at this game. Hardcore. Go. How do I deposit? Did I deposit it? Come on. I couldn't tell if that guy was a bad guy or a good guy. Shit. Thought I could outrun him. Fucking snipe me. I need to figure out if we have any fucking snipers on this fucking team. I bet we don't. Instead of stealing money, I'ma go and raid theirs. Tips on not sucking donkey dick in this game? I mean, besides just becoming better. Okay. You dick bag. They're up there, so I'm going this way. Killed two guys in a row, though. I mean, that was pretty badass. If I do say so myself, and I will. because nobody else will say it for me. First, they haven't tried to hit our vault again. They know better. A duck in the ear with a queer. I don't fucking know. I'm just rhyming, apparently. No offense to gay people. I don't take that as an insult to you guys because I don't think people are queer. I just say it. That makes no fucking sense. Okay, I was about to say, they did not just run past me. Like, I was not standing there. Oh, Jesus. Come on! Ballsy, ballsy, balls, 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 balls! I like balls. I like it better when they're in other people's mouths. Like this. You bitch! Fucking cocksucker. Oh, come on, he's right there! Listen to me talking like I actually know something. I need better reflexes. This shit's ridiculous. They need to put us in the matches with other people that are the same fucking level as us. This is bullshit. I'm sitting here playing with people that have played for like 2 years. Okay, not 2 years because the game hasn't been out that long, but you know what I mean. Damn. Nose itches. This is not good. I like my nose to be non-itchy. It is like its default setting, and I appreciate it. God, I cannot aim for shit! Fuck you and your glory hole! I have to go around. Oh no, wait, he's dead. Never mind. I got bosses on my team. They're way better at this than me! Than me. They don't see in the shower. Fuck you. Damn it! I made it. Does that count? Does that count? Let's blow their shit up. How about that? Does that work? Dick munch! A vagina reeking, I don't fucking know. I'm getting angry. Not really. Holy balls! That was a lot of people that just converged right there.
Here's a medkit!
Oh, I was just about to fucking get that guy. I love how they all converge on one little person. Like, a big fucking team of them will come down on one person. Like, don't you have something better to do? Like, go defend your fucking shit. Instead of coming after one person, you bitches. I threw a medkit after he died. I am so good at this game. So how's everybody else today? You good? You good? You good? Good. Man, this game is beautiful and it makes me angry because I don't get to see much of it because I keep dying. Maybe if I stop trying to go the same exact fucking way, I might not die. Just an idea. Fuck. At least I got killed by somebody's same rank as me. Makes me feel a little less bad. No, I only got a minute left.
Time is winding down. Make it right there!
Fuck! Dude, why are you crawling? Yay, my team won, even though I didn't do anything. 3 kills and 25 deaths. Woo! I'm rank 11. Do it again. Do it again. Do it again. Do it again.
The situation in a small desert town deteriorated further today as police and armed gunmen appear to fight over recovered evidence. Sky 5 News has the story.
Do they? Do they really? It's gonna be another 20-minute one. Well, I still need one more player. Oh, two more. Nope. Oh, now we're going. Okay. The game doesn't know what it's doing. Ooh, am I a cop this time? Yes. And I ran into a building that has no exit. Why are you guys running in on motorcycles? It's within running distance. Why? sir?
These fucking guys off me!
I have been promoted. Yes!
I got the vehicle!
Can I get in? That was a good first couple minutes, though. Hell yeah. I fucking killed that guy, and then I bombed him, and they died. Good times, good times. Why are they putting me in a building I can't get out of? Let me out. Dicks. Okay, that's where our vault is. But where's their vault? Well, it doesn't matter as long as I can get to the money pile at all. Oh. I do has a sniper. It doesn't work that way. It doesn't. Stop with the baby. Come on. Don't run me over. That's just a lot of what I say during this game. That's all you hear is fuck. Bam, bam, baby. Aw. I was jamming. Oh, sorry. Same dude. Good dude. My bad. I don't know what I'm doing. Ah! Bitch. Haha. That's what you get. There's gotta be a way for me to do this. Out getting shot in the face or any other part of my body. That was my body, not shot. Ow. Nope. Okay. Can they deploy me somewhere else besides right fucking there? Hear me breathing in my mask. Fuck, I'm stuck.
I got this guy over here. Put your hands up.
Hit that command truck.
Damn.
Need help up here.
Chet, I completely missed. I tried, though. That's all that matters. I had to hit it too. I had to feel special.
Suspects have access to results.
Can I? He saw me. I was hoping he didn't see me. No, stop. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just hitting buttons. Really? I don't have another grenade. Fuck, dude. Bye. Securing their vault. Yeah, they did. bitch. Now I'm in a random building. What is it with this game of putting me in random buildings? Come on, I can make it. Go around so they don't fucking see me. Hi. Got it. Duck. Can I? Whoa! What am I? I was in a car.
Gotta make it for you. Got a
go. Nope. No! You cock munch. Can I deploy here? Yes. Did we get that? The fuck, man? Dude's in our vault! Anybody else worried that there's a dude near our vault? Just me? Damn it, I'm getting these bitches. That's right. Come on.
suspect down.
Be advised, cash has been dropped.
Fuck. I'm actually not doing too bad this round, surprisingly. We'll go for the vault. We only got 4 minutes left. Car pulled up right behind me. Come on, let's go. Jump in the window. Out of the window.
There's one at the motel.
Guys, there's another guy in there. He needs to get out. Oh, wait, he's already gone. Okay, good.
Watch for this kid.
I got 2 minutes left of this game, then I'm gonna end the episode. But I'll be definitely be playing more of this. I don't know if I'll be doing this mode personally, or if it'll just be different modes or a deathmatch, but there will be more videos of this coming, definitely, because I really like this game. No, go back! No! That wasn't working out the way I wanted it to. Jump. Oh no! Don't tell me I'm stuck! Oh, I can't see for shit. Seconds. are we supposed to fight a helicopter? That's my question. Damn. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the video here. Like I said, I'll definitely be doing more of this. If there's a certain mode you want me to play, you should let me know down in the comments. Leave a like if you liked it and all that fun stuff, and I'll see you on the next one.